Gold was quite out of the hole of the steel.